The divine message is the answer to the cry of souls, individually and collectively. The divine message is life, and it is light.
Here's someone who said, touch the inner and touch the outer. Bring the two together and you will create your own experience of God, which is unique to you. And it's a gift that every human being has.
It's the depth and the wisdom of his teaching. It just speaks to your heart, directly to your heart.
People believe salvation comes from just being a member of a religion. This is a man-made idea, not God-made.
Suddenly here was a person who seemed to speak with authority from his own knowledge of things. And that greatly impressed people, because their own clergyman didn't talk that way.
Of course, for us, 9 years old, he was like a grandfather, but at the same time, a father and even a friend could imagine a very inspiring sage and also just the most loving personality.
The mystics of all ages have loved music most, and those who attain to that perfect peace, which is called samadhi, do this more easily through music. The effect that they experience is the unfoldment of the soul, and their heart, so to speak, opens to all the beauty which is within and without, bringing them that perfection for which every soul yearns.
He would get into a state of samadhi, and he would be in that state throughout the day. Looking into those eyes, it's like looking into heaven.